It's an incredible program, and everyone loves everyone, and everyone supports each other, and it's like the 60s all over again. And no, really, I'm way older than I look. It's the 60s all over again. And all year long, all we do is try and support each other and try and appreciate what everyone can do, not be competitive, not hold each other to a standard, not get down on somebody because maybe their skill isn't up to that level. It's really about encouraging and helping everybody improve, except for once a year. Once a year, we throw out all the niceness, we throw out all the support and the love, and we get serious about competing. And that's become our annual Battle of the Bands. And it's nasty, and it's ugly, and truly great performances emerge from it. Here on our stage tonight, the winner of the 2016 Battle of the Bands, Suzie and the Batsies.